My name is Leila Shalash. I am half Syrian, half Irish, and born and bred in the UK. I studied constructed textiles at Middlesex University, and I now live and work in East London, where I design knitted accessories. My grandmother first taught me to knit when I was just 6 years old, and it's still my favourite way to express my utter obsession with colour and texture. I love experimenting and using traditional techniques in new and unexpected ways. This ADEX project is an incredible opportunity to connect with the makers and their stories. It's as important for us to know where our clothes come from as it is to preserve their heritage and the unique skills of the people who made them. Why should you vote for me? I'm not just a designer. Making and craftsmanship is at the heart of what I do. I love learning and sharing my skills and knowledge with other people. And I'm passionate about sustainability and waste reduction. So please, please vote for me.